Thank you. You should try it sometime. It's not that easy. That's why you need glasses like this. So. You need a really good sharp X-Acto blade for that. Whew. And a lot of steady nerves. This is the hard one, the S's. All these curves, and you gotta try not to stop. Oh, and you know what? It is difficult. I have to stop. I have to come back, hopefully cut it, you know, and then come back again. Oh, you gotta be so careful with S's. I probably am not in the camera anymore, but I gotta finish this. This might have to be done with a brush after I'm done trying to paint it, because S's are the hardest ones to do. Try to come back and meet that same spot where you cut. Now, I'll have to see how we did. Well, you can see I didn't do very well. I'm going to get that one cut. And I'll try it again. This is a hard one. S's are the hardest ones to do. Mothers, don't put S's in your baby's names. Hardest things to do. Well, I try to keep it so that when I'm doing it, I don't take my blade off, but this time I had to, and just do the top part, and bring it down, and bring it up, and then peel her off. Looks like I missed a little bit down here. I just have to cut it. You can hear the old freight train coming through. Bring in the oil. So, one of the things I'm probably going to have to do is I'm going to have to go in here with a paintbrush and do some detailing work. And once again, I'll be putting on these glasses so that I can see what I'm doing. This is very important at my age to have magnifying glasses. So the next step will be painting. This is the hard part. Thank you.
little bit of touch up and be okay.